This video is about the Showtec Creator 1024 Pro, a powerful, intelligent, versatile lighting controller in a very small format. It can control 80 fixtures up to 1024 channels, store 600 scenes or chases, and output up to 20 playbacks simultaneously. Chapter 6: How to make separate RGB master dimmers in the playback section. Always clear the programmer first. Select the fixtures. To access the RGB attributes, go to the second page and select Dedicated Attribute button. For red master dimmer, activate red channel to maximum value. Value is marked in the programmer. To store red master dimmer, press Memory Q. Select Mode 2. Store desired playback location. For green master dimmer, activate green channel to max value. Reduce the red value to 0. All marked values will be stored in the programmer. To avoid red value to be stored, press Off and select red. To store green master dimmer, press Memory Q. Use Mode 2, store desired playback location. This video illustrates the importance of the Off function. It allows you to remove unwanted attribute data in your shapes, scenes, or chases. For blue master dimmer, activate blue channel to max value. Reduce green value to 0. All marked values will be stored in the programmer. To avoid green value to be stored, press Off and select green. To store blue master dimmer, press Memory Q. Use Mode 2. Store desired playback location. Thank you for watching this tutorial video. For more detailed instructions, we recommend to always read the manual. More tutorials are available on the Showtec channel.